I got you like you got me. When the earth shakes, when the bombs scream, until our last breath, every heartbeat.
Good boy?
Yeah. This boy. Got one. Got that peeps. Yeah, we got water, boy. All right, peeps, welcome again to another adventure. Yeah, we'll just take a long piece of walk for each one on the next side of the island. Yeah, man, so today me and my boy ends there. You know, it's our first coconut field trip. This one of the Enzo, because Enzo thirsty on me. Cause him just full of energy and him just run up and down and tired himself. Guys, literally been walking for like 30 minutes. Finally reached the other side of the island. Alright, so see which part we have to jump off there. Jump off in the water. Swim, go out on the reef. See if we can find something like a snapper, a barracuda or something. But we have to suit up and jump in the water. Enzo, come here, boy. Alright, guys, so catch us in the water. my peeps, you see that? Bar. Alright peeps, so right now they're on a search for coconut. Oh, this one here. Oh, but this one only have like one bunny. Is it good? Hey boy. I'm gonna spot another coconut tree. I'll see if we can get one and fight. Alright peeps, we finally come up on a manageable size coconut tree. Whew. See there? Lord. Guys, it's hard, very hard. Hey boy, thirsty? Well, Enzo thirsty. Whoa. Look at that, guys. You know. Guys, my hardly have strength to pick the coconut. Yo, the island big. It take us like about 30 minutes to go to the next side of the island. Guys, I'm going to rest off, look. And then pick the jelly. One down, peeps. Guys, a whole heap of swimming and then for climb the tree and pick the jelly. See stick there? Big old of fat stick, heavier fruit. Yeah, it tired me out in that tree. But we got around four of them. Two over this and two right there. So two for me, two for Enzo. You want more, boy? Hey boy, wait. You want your next jelly? Alright guys, so we're just going to finish off these and then head straight back to camp and cook up a feast with the barra. Let's go boy. Come. I should probably walk. Oh, geez. Oh boy. Whew. All right guys, this is for camp setup. Good boy. Well, really dry. Watch it, boy. Enzo! Come here, boy. How do we run this off? Enzo. Alright. Peeps, see there? Piece of burra fillet. I send back the other piece of the burra because I don't eat so much. I never really expect a such a big catch. But as I jump in and swim for like 1 hour, book up on a school of burra, take one of a small one and see there. That can serve for me and Enzo. Enzo go and chill up this. But for right now, I go and wait until the fire burns down a bit because right now it's too high. Deep seat there. Fire burned down and all. Put on a stick there. Oh, fire hot. Oh, it's well hot, peeps. Almost done, boy. All right, people, think it done now still. All right, 1, 2, 3. See that, boy? Yeah, man, we are lose light. See the peeps? Yeah, cut that. Heap of juice night. Chip peeps. Enzo piece, I know. That's an Enzo. ends up like that. Sort him out nice. Yeah, so it ends up later over there, so mine. Watch out. Love it, boy. Good boy. When's it eat off? One more, boy. Here you go, boy. And they eat more than me. Good boy. Do you love it, man? You don't know. We are going to see if we can set up camp until tomorrow. So see you guys.
Hello. Yeah.
Get him, boy. Get him, boy. Get him. Get him, boy. Get him. Come. Can't run for your trap. Come. Come here, boy. There you go. Alright, see if the method tomorrow. Yeah, boy. Come here, boy. Enzo. Come. Here, boy.
Guys, the fun of a night exploration. Right, Enzo?
Guys, sit this out. Nice, a couple of fish. Hey, boy. Enzo. Come on, take this. Enzo, run down. Hey, check this out. Hello, little boy. Hello. Hello.
Wow.
Check this out, man. Enzo. Come here. Enzo, come and find. Hey, boy.
I'm putting my hair water.
Go.
Nice.
Alright, guys. Back to camp. Enzo, come here, boy. Come here, boy. Yeah. Come. Dig. Come here, boy. Yeah. Dig, no? You go to bed. Yeah. Leave it. Enzo. Come, dig up. No? No, I said I'm here, Enzo. I make my bed, Enzo. I ain't a business. Bed. Come, cover for your bed. Here your bed. Yeah, over the south here part. Leave my bed alone. You hear me say? Leave it.
good.
Yeah, so I'm gonna stay for tonight.
Good boy.
Enzo, I'm not happy with you. Lift my hand. Leave it. Some pillow. Enzo, what are you doing over there, so? Enzo still a dig son. What are you over there, a dig son for? Hmm? Enzo, 3 o'clock in the morning, top of the plane now. Guys, it's 4 o'clock. Still can't see sun yet. Probably about 5:30. Morning again, peeps. Another day. As you know, they run for the crab ground. See you next, boy. Stay. Guys, we saw a big one. Right now, I'm holding. Enzo, come here. Hey, shh. Come. Oh shit, there's a fire. Come on. Yeah, leave it. Good boy. Found one, boy? Yes. Guys, end the fire, no crab. Leave it. Leave it. Good boy. Guys, we got one so far. Ooh. No, MJ, I cannot climb. not see no more crab. There's a bunch of bird over there. So. Hands up! Come here! Where you go? Go what's up? You don't want to get eat by a crook, you know. Eh? Yeah, I'm crooked down a friend. Come. Let's go. Go. Go, boy. Guys, I see a jelly on a tree. I wonder if I can reach it. Go, boy. Come, not down here, sir. Up here, so we have a. Come here. I can't get down on the peeps. Yeah. Coconut from last night.
Come here, boy. Hey, boy. Enzo, come. Hey, boy. So, let's grab some magic for fire. Come. Coconut. Yeah. I'm gonna use this to start the fire. Right, boy? Yes. Don't bite it up. Magic. 2 minutes. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
Hot. He's hot, boy. Smell it. Ooh. Gonna try best to see it. Alright peeps, so alright, now I'm going to close out the video. You can already hear my boat are forward. So let's stick and stay for the next one. Alright, now I'm probably have to look two more jelly before we go because ends are thirsty. Right boy? Mm-hmm. Eh, go away so. Go so. Peace out, one love, and see y'all in the next video. Say boy.
Good boy, boy. Enzo,
okay boy,
look, say goodbye. Guys, Enzo don't want to tell him a goodbye, but later guys.